There we go. The Battle of Bull Run was the first major battle of the Civil War. The Confederate General Stonewall Jackson helped win the battle. The troops were standing like a stone wall at the battle. This is how Stonewall Jackson got his nickname. The South called the Battle of Bull Run, fought in July 21st.